Hi, we're the McQueen sisters from Hollyoaks.
Have you farted? Because you've just blown me away. Oh yeah!
Dear 17, 1:37 p.m. Last night, Liam and Victor became the second and third housemates to be evicted from the Big Brother house. All the housemates are in the living area.
Hey Amy, I love the way your makeup matches whatever you're wearing.
Oh, thank you.
Today's celebrity hijackers are Claire Cooper, Gemma Myrna and Jenny Metcalf, who play the McQueen sisters in Hollyoaks.
Oh, God.
Look.
And it's on.
Wow.
Girls out.
Oh, my God, it's from Hollyoaks.
Hi, we're the McQueen sisters from Hollyoaks. Known as Carmel, Mercedes and Jackie.
Bob team!
But also known as Claire, Gemma and Jem. We've got a cheeky little task for you boys today.
That's so hot.
Because we want to get to know you a little bit better. But don't worry girls, you're not going to be left out. So we'll see you in a bit.
Bye!
See you soon. Bye!
Yeah!
That's so hot!
Yeah! I'm going to have a shower.
I wish they'd let us watch an episode of Hollyoaks if we passed the task.
God, could you imagine?
Amazing.
Wicked. Fit. Burns.
Yeah,
I'm going to have a shower.
Effortless. I'm going to have a shower, get myself fresh.
We've mentioned them practically every single day.
Yeah, definitely having a shower right now, mate.
They're getting proper ready as well.
They're getting ready.
It's weird seeing them talking differently and not being themselves.
Yeah. Hi.
Hello.
You're right.
Yeah, you're so hot.
Oh. Oh, look at the boys.
Yeah, you've got a really nice body, Jeremy.
What? Well. We'll see you later. Have fun.
Bye.
Oh, is that it?
No, can the boys have showers, please?
Yeah, spruce up.
I can't, not the same time as Nathan. I'll let him have one first.
Oh, look, Jeremy jumps up in a split second. You won't get it for me, will you, Jeremy?
You're damn right I'm awake now.
What? But if they asked you to shave your armpits, you would.
Yeah, I'd do anything for them. I'll do anything.
I bet if they wanted to make you lumpy porridge, you'd let them.
Yeah.
Bastard.
Jeremy's out of his depression.
Yeah. 1:51 p.m. The McQueen sisters have been hijacking the Big Brother house for 14 minutes.
Come here.
Oh, fuck.
I dribbled.
Jeremy is in the bathroom. Anthony, Callista and Nathan are in the bedroom.
I hope you're smelling nice, Nathan.
I guess so.
I think this task is going to be really fun.
For you lot to watch, yeah.
Yeah.
Anthony, can you take a top off while you box scrubbing? Please.
Da-da-da. Woo! It's nice, isn't it?
What? We didn't say good start.
What's it called?
Man meat. That's what it's called.
What?
Man meat.
Man meat, yeah. Woo! Are you...
They are loving it.
Who's that?
Are you stopping?
Yeah. Let's see how
long. You're going.
Woo! Can't believe they're man meeting Anthony.
2:08 p.m. The McQueen sisters are in the hijack booth. Some of the housemates are in the living area.
Yeah, you look like Trisha Goddard. That is a good one.
Yeah, you do look
that's a
like
close
that.
One. I think that's the closest one.
I'm not doing this song.
I think that's the closest one. If I'm
they sound like Trisha Goddard.
Right, you're just being ridiculous now.
Beautiful. Trisha is beautiful, don't get me wrong.
She's not!
Trisha is beautiful.
Exactly. Why do you keep asking?
No, because they say no, like Jar Jar Binks, Estelle.
You don't look like Jar Jar Binks. Look like Jar Jar Binks.
Outrageous.
Who do I look like? Why am I
saying Mutia.
You look like yourself.
Mutia Buena.
Mylene Clark.
Mylene.
Yeah, you are like a little Mylene Clark, aren't you? Like, hee hee hee.
But maybe I'm hotter than both of them. Maybe.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks.
Oh, I don't think she does.
Who's Mutia?
Sugar babes.
Oh.
Hello.
It's us again. Right. Hi. In Hollyoaks, we are renowned as man-eaters. So today, we have set a very special task for you boys.
Oh, what?
One lucky male housemate will win a date with us.
Oh.
But only three boys will be competing for our affection. As we have been watching the show, we would like Jeremy, Anthony.
Thank God.
Tell me what you do.
And Nathan. To become our potential Romeos and fight it out. We will test you on your chat lines. Sparkling conversation, how to dance, and will include a grooming makeover.
Ooh.
Before the final decision, the three of you will have a speed date with us. Ooh. So get to work, boys.
Ooh, that's rubbish.
So what do you want to get?
A speed date. How does John not get to play?
I'm not bigging me.
They're reading it from sheets.
Yeah.
Exactly, they're all trying to be fair to give us.
Understand that I'm just part of the furniture in this place.
Oh God, don't say that.
I'd just be scared to meet them though. Let me tell you, we're like,
double, double. Nathan's excited.
Mm-hmm.
No comment.
I'll be shitting myself.
This is mental. Tell me to jump. I'll say how high. So
jump.
How high?
High. Higher.
PM. Today's celebrity hijackers are Claire Cooper, Gemma Murner and Jenny Metcalf, also known as the McQueen sisters from Hollyoaks. For today's task, the McQueen sisters have chosen Anthony, Nathan and Jeremy as potential suitors who must compete to win a special date with them.
So jealous. Can I give you my chat wine since we won't have the chance?
If you want.
Right, this is for all three of you. Have you farted? Because you've just blown me away.
Should I make a trumpet noise? All of us.
Oh yeah!
Well, we liked it.
Or you could just say, you're the reason I bought a double portion of breakfast today. Tomorrow morning.
Each suitor has picked two housemates to coach them in the arts of dancing, grooming and making conversation.
Come on, let's go in the bathroom. These boys, they're annoying me. Can't prepare with these voices in my head. For God's sake, people.
Come on, advisor.
Cha-cha-cha-cha.
Yeah.
What's next in here?
Over it. Go back. Back. When you finish, make sure you end like that.
So you're gonna do it, we practice, isn't it?
Anthony, you're so cheesy.
Down, two, three. So you go, one, two, three.
Okay.
One,
super ready.
Okay.
Okay,
ready?
Yeah.
Dun, 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 dun.
Soldier boy, I'm pretty hope. Why me crank it? Soldier boy, the super man. Why me you? That's how you do it.
He's really good. Jeremy, can you not dance?
No, it made me feel awkward. I'm sorry.
Jeremy, you can dance. I know you can.
I just don't want to, alright?